And we have a few more elections we are keeping an eye on. The results from Dorchester County's race for a new coroner are coming into our newsroom. The preliminary results show that Paul Brouthers won big over candidate PJ White.